Hello, so I'm back with another tutorial today. We're going to be doing a quick hair tutorial on jumbo box braids using the rubber band method. So I'm just going to start out by detangling and sectioning off my hair, showing you a few of the products that I usually use. I definitely recommend these products and will always leave them in the description box below. So I know I need a fix up that kitchen in the back. I'll be getting to it. I usually just let my boyfriend go back and line it up, but I'm going to zoom through most of this hair and kind of just let you guys see me parting off and sectioning my hair. I've been natural for about 3 years now, so I mainly cut off all of my relaxed and dead hair, so I'm putting all this stuff in to kind of show what works for my hair now, and then I go on and do a rubber band section. This is what's going to make our rubber band method, and as you can see, my hair is actually pretty long stretched, so I've come a long way, and I definitely have been doing well with my hair care regimen. This is the Cankalon braiding hair I'm using, which is basically expressions hair, about 80 or so inches or something like that. The really long braiding hair. This hair is a lot better for hot water dipping. I initially started out just braiding this hair in, no cutting or anything. But after a while, I did end up cutting it and just curling the bottom. So this does well with hot water dipping. If you just rubber band and braid by sections, it'll definitely make it a lot easier. If you do any, you know, style like this in sections, it'll be easier. And definitely with me using bigger parts, it made it go by a lot faster than usual. But with the parts being bigger and me using more hair, plus them being super long, it did add a lot of weight to my head and neck with that hair. So I don't know, I think you should either go small and long or fat and a little bit short or medium size, but whatever floats your boat. whatever tickles your fancy. So here you just see me braiding those long braids to the tippy tips. I don't burn them off or anything. I just use gel as you see me dipping and seal them off all the way to the ends and just kind of even them out. So here we go, almost done, almost wrapping them up. Long welcome to Jamrock. There's my babe. I'm working on adding backdrops to the videos for different effects in the background, so stay tuned for that. To the top and closer to the finish line, and as you can see me, I'm rubber banding this up and just twisting it for now just to show what's left. So I'm just trying to show y'all how super long these are. Like, they were so long, and that's even up in a ponytail. I wore it for a few days, but I had ended up cutting this because it was so heavy. But it was cute, though. So if y'all want to try it, try it. So we're going to go ahead and just finish this out here. Wrapping it up here, just take a look at this style. So long, so neat. The rubber band method really helps with the sectioning and detangling. All right, and we are done. Thanks for tuning in, guys, to this hair tutorial. As always, glad to have you. Peace. Oh,